Here's another song off our new record, New Year's Day CD. And this is kind of a shamelessly autobiographical song, including elements of self-pity. And it's called Almost Got Rich. All of these years, I almost had money coming out of my ears. Run off the road, back in the ditch, cause I almost got, never got, couldn't get. 1907 in the Bonneton, with a four-piece cover band called Peter and the Wolves. What we lacked in musical skill, we made up for it in hell. Peter's grandmother's uncle's friend knew Neil Tedaka's manager, who said he would send a funky little band on a national tour. So we waited by the phone, and we waited, and we waited some more. That's what we did. And I almost got rich after all of these years. Almost had money coming out of my ears. Run off the road and back in the ditch, cause I almost got, never got, couldn't get. 4 years later, Philadelphia, old friend Larry and his group Good News. Mr. Davis, he wanted to know if the Jesus thing would go. And a gay priest rabbi waited in the wings, writing all the words to the song I had to sing. It was Mohammed and Buddha, and just plain weird. So I closed my eyes and sang, and the people cheered. That's what they did. And I almost got rich after all of these. Another song appears, and the station in New Jersey is playing a CD, but my brother's in L.A., and then he's got a movie. The band's off tour, and then it's early, and the bees don't love no more. But if you drink a dinner around the knee,
almost got.